Okay, here we are for match 4 of the Twitch Blood Bowl League Season 8. My first season in the league. We are currently 2-1-0. Orc team. We are down a lineman, but still have 11 players. The only skill up we've picked up so far has been agility on this blitzer. in the short term, it's going to be less helpful than, say, guard or mighty blow or tackle, but in the long term, better to have that agility, and hopefully we can make some use of it. Up against this week, Fallen and Decayed, also 2-1-0. Or 2-0-1, sorry. Both of us are 2-0-1. Undead team, 3 ghouls, 1 with wrestle, 1 with block, zombie with block, a little bit of a bench, 3 rerolls. See if our opponent is ready to go. We are a couple of minutes early, but it says he's online, so. We go. And now we're not gonna scum up babe, but I don't think it's gonna be worth it. Raining. Plus, Adji's gonna help here. Has his sure hands, neither of which he has. Defense, which is fine. Some SPP on these pieces. Let's go. Looks like we tied on the fan factor roll. 9 plus 2, 9 plus 2. Yep. So nobody has the fame bonus. Is that his mummy's woof? KO'd mummy for a stun thrower. Yeah, I'll make that trade every day. We both rolled a 1. first. Doesn't matter. Nice. So I've committed a little bit to this side, but if he pivots to the right, I'm not exactly stuck here. I've still got these two blitzers in the middle with a decent amount of movement. Not sure why he just hit from here. Not to avoid the go for it, but. He wants that guy to be there. Gotta worry about this pickup failing again. He'll have to use the reroll this time, I think. If it fails. Be real nice if it did fail. Nope. You got it. Thank you. force him to roll some dice. Or... I think this is better, actually. Let's do that. It's really coming down. Oh, on free camera, I didn't even realize. I keep setting it to Blood Bowl one camera, and I keep starting the game in free camera mode. Where are you gonna go? One die? That was a mistake. Thank you. not optimal, but whatever. I can just hit him from this side. Nice. Before we try any of that, though. Him. Wait, just setting up a chain push here. If I'm not following. Fuck it. Really? Potato play? Okay. Use a 3-roll, that's fine. safety set up. So many KOs. I guess there he is. To get somebody into scoring position. Huh? is a one dice surf. He must have just figured that out. I mean, he's just got to do the one die blitz here. It's actually not too unlikely to succeed, really. But that's good. I'll have to reroll that. Perfect. That wasn't even a blitz, was it? I'm not sure what the hell he was doing there. Blitz, one die blitz, if you can get a push, then it's just two go for it. It would have been two go for it, or a follow and then a dodge and a go for it. If he didn't need the reroll, he could have followed, then. If he didn't need the reroll, he probably should have stayed and then taken the two go for it. If he did need the reroll, he could have followed and then used the dodge skill, and then. Either way. Don't have anyone in scoring position, unless I want to do some crazy push play. Could try and surf this guy. Maybe. So many KOs. Mummy's still out. And one of his whites. Pretty good for me. A changing weather. Be lovely. Oh, less good. Good kick, though. That really didn't do much. Thank you. many KOs, cannot get a casualty. Have a lineman. Prevent him from getting a 2-die on this corner here. Should be fine. He could probably swing around and hit this guy, but... Who needs a level up? Oh, I'm not going to give it to a black orc in the rain. Number 6 here. Number 8. I've still got this big guy to deal with. Oh, he's gonna blitz him. That's weird. Mummy occupied. Thank you. five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. I think everybody's fine right where they are. Be friends. Shouldn't have followed there. Oh well. Two, three, four, hit for five. All right. Fine. Do have a weak link here, but Best he can do really is just mark a G4 ball carrier. I think I'll be fine. Oh, if I set up any stupid chain pushes though. They would let him blitz the ball or hit the ball, so shouldn't really matter. Come in here, push one of these guys onto the ball, but that would be the blitz, so we wouldn't be able to really make use of it. The blitz. So desperate to get his fucking mummy away from this guy. Where do you think you're going? No. Finally a casualty. Not on the guy who needs it, but take it. Thank you. no rush to get to this side of the pitch, of course. If I score early, it's just he gives him a chance to tie it up, so. But I do have four turns left, so I do need to start making some kind of progress. He must be so frustrated that he hasn't broken armor on this guy. One, two, three, four. Wait, one, two. One, two, three. Yes. separate his team a little bit. If you can mark this guy, he's got a 50-50 shot for a one die wrestled sack. No real shot of retrieving it. Could result in a tie though. See a failure here, please. Oh, no, that's not what you wanted to do. Doesn't need to take that, go for it. Makes a dodge. Gets the POW. yeah. What did it play here? Doesn't have much. Try and get in the way, maybe. This lineman, man. Shit, man! Not a good day for him. What are these? Okay, he's giving up. Can I set up a 3-die hit on... Oh, none of these guys actually need it. This guy does. Need 4 assists. Doesn't matter. Pity about the rain. Would have liked to spread out the SPP a little bit more. That's the one piece that didn't really need it. Oh, that mummy has been out since the first kickoff event. He needs 4 pushes for a 1 turn. Do I just set up in the back line? Do I have a... Yeah, let's swap these out. Same cost to replace. If I'm going to lose one, I'd rather lose the one without any SPP on it. Let's do this. He's not setting up a 1 turn, so he's just gonna smack my guys around. Another. And a bunch of his guys. set up for another hit. A win. Oh, we're gonna reroll that. That's more like it. Blitzer level up. Hooray! 10 armor breaks. Blocks. He got 2 out of 37. Seven KOs. That's nuts. Only 5 of them I inflicted. The other 2 were the crowd. One by a rock and one from a surf. Me back out to the main menu there. Let's see what we got. Oh. Don't think I take movement at this stage. He was more developed. If I'd already developed him, started developing as a killer with guard and, or sorry, with mighty blow and tackle, maybe. But no, we really need the strength skills. We need some guard. We need some mighty blow. Maybe some tackle. Who are we up against next? Let's take a look. Go to the leaderboard. We are currently tied for 2nd. Is it the last game of the week? No. Underdogs and troubleshooters, hopefully. Yeah. Yeah. So we're there. Can't really overtake. So yeah, we're tied for 2nd. Who we play next week? Loveland Sissy Killers. Who is that? Human team. Armor on a thrower. Cash, what's my TV at? 1160 to their 1170. Oh, except I'm at 1180 after I apply that skill. Assuming I don't take the stat up, which I don't think I will. Probably want Mighty Blow here. Should make a big difference on a. Should have enough extra strength just from the black orcs. The guard isn't necessarily going to be necessary. And they've only got 1 dodge piece, so tackle's probably not the right move either. Especially because he isn't a blodger. It'll probably be Mighty Blow. I'll figure it out next week, though. Everyone who's watching, thank you very much for joining me. Thank you for watching, and I will see you on the pitch.